Buongiorno a tutti. Welcome back to my little kitchen in Lecce in the south of Italy. My name's Francesco, and today I'm going to prepare this beautiful Romanesco cauliflower. It's called the Romanesco because it originates from the Lazio region originally, so Rome, Romanesco. That's what they say anyway, although looking at it, you could think this is from another planet. But this really cool vegetable, unfortunately a lot of people see them and they don't know how to cook them. They think they don't know how to cook them, but it's just a cauliflower, so you can prepare it the same way you do any normal cauliflower. But it'd be a shame to not do something special. So today, I'm going to roast it. I'm going to make a dressing with some tahini, honey, lemon juice, fennel seeds, sesame seeds, and a little fresh chili. So it's going to be golden and delicious by the time it's done. And judging from the size of it, it's going to take about 30 minutes. So I'm going to get started now, and I hope you enjoy seeing how I make it. Let's cook. For today's recipe, you are going to need a Romanesco cauliflower, tahini, fennel seeds, fresh chili is an option, honey, sesame seeds, the juice of a lemon, and some good extra virgin olive oil.